Could you tell us about the bird? Bird? Charles carved a little bird. I think it was a robin.
She will always need protection.
That's our daughter's name. Robin.
I was hoping down your face when I said I'm you could let you go.
Yes.
When all those
shadows almost thank you, Daisy. I promised him that I would protect you.
I promise.
And I'm sorry that I couldn't do more.
Hey, you're not supposed to be here. Where the hell's this girl's mother?
Polly didn't make it this far.
Every night, I close my eyes and see people hurting.
You must be Robin.
This is to remind you.
Not today. Not today, Robin.
You gave them everything you could.
I'll stay here until you fall asleep. We're special. Remember, we never have to say goodbye.
Mom. Her mind has been scattered. Past, present, future, it's all the same to her, all mixed up.
I'm sorry.
Sometimes she doesn't even know I'm her mother.
She's not here, but
Mom.
I'll stay with you. Everything all right, honey?
You always promised to be here at the end.
Robin, to go back downstairs with the others.
You tell me your vision of us here, saving the world.
I've never seen that vision.
You will.
Because you have to save them.
Just close your eyes. Everything's gonna be all right.
But I don't want to lose you too.
It's okay.
You're not afraid?
A little. But you'll be there by my side. Just like I'll be there for you in the end.